Go.
There are 60 Australians competing here at Sochi, our biggest winter games team ever. But it's expensive to bring all those athletes from the sunburnt country to a place like this. And many of them have almost no hope of winning a medal.